Michael W. Andrews, and a little bit about myself. I was born in Detroit, but I was raised here in East Knoxville. I played basketball and baseball around here. I'm a graduate of Austin East. My education is in, I'm a licensed barber, and I'm also a chef. My platform is it's a one community concept. It's a one community mindset where I feel like we all should be together as far as when you see one part of Knoxville, you should be able to see one Knoxville. I know for a long time, the concept has always been West Knoxville and then the rest of Knoxville. But I want to sew into the other parts of Knoxville so that we all can be seen as one Knoxville. I want to sew into the people. You know, I feel like one way to make better communities and better families is by sewing into the people. I believe that as mayor, I was sewing into our young people. You know, although we don't really have a whole lot to say as far as our schools, but what we can do is that we can invest into our support programs as far as like tutoring and mentoring and life skills. I'm a big push for life skills for our young people. And then job training, bringing big industry to the city. I feel like we need to have industries here that's gonna hire no less than 1,000 people. And then I feel like by doing that, with that alone, that'll be a good way to transform our neighborhood.